So what are we doing today, you ask? We are doing Jenksy, my friend. And what is Jenksy? Oh my God. Art projects by Jordan. You chief. What the fuck we building today? Well, I will tell you this. It is a fan that will blow you away. It is the shit you put in your car, you burn weed and it makes it hot box. But then I say to you, why not pass a blunt? You smoking rocks? Nah. You see, the purpose of Jenksy is to make it the most irresponsible thing. Why would you build this? Because it's fucking hilarious. That's why I sing. That's why you have to be here in this moment to experience my thought process. So as I rip this jewel that I found on the ground, I'm like, yo, process. So what do we need? Some PVC and probably just a vacuum, some duct tape, a bong that we just take the stem out, my dude. Because unfortunately today we're not trying to die. We're trying to make it safe in quotes, so I'll tell you why. Cause I'm like, yo, my bank account is low. So, how do we make this work? Man, these 20 bucks I'm about to spend is gonna hurt. But it doesn't matter, because anything for views. So the next step is gonna be between me and you. Please remember to donate to the Patreon down below. Cause Chuck, like it or not, we fucking broke. Hello, and welcome back. Savers did not give me a heart attack. If I can remember, the total was 11-12, but I actually bought some shit for myself. You see, everything out there was 50% off. I just happened to land on a good day. So I got two cool hats, a wind mower that blows, and something so we can actually play. Now, we're gonna put this together in my basement shack, but before that, we got to take a step back. We have to go to the Home Depot or Lowe's. So we can really make this shit blow. So the idea that I had is attaching PVC and just some other shit on. Honestly, the whole idea of Chuck's is just duct tape, like tack on. Hello and welcome back. Home Depot also did not give me a heart attack. I got this shit for $5.84. Let me show you what is exactly in store. We have a coupling to go on the back. We have a tube to attach onto that. Then we have a cap where we drill a hole, and this is the bowl. Remember, if you're gonna smoke, make sure it's glass or brass, or else you're gonna have cancer, and that shit will have you in a coughing fit fast. So, where do we go now? I don't know. I think we should go homeward, bro. Cause that's all we need to succeed. So. I think I broke it. So it turns out you don't want to rip the heating element out. So I don't know which wire goes to where. I'm no electrical engineer. But I will tell you this, we have one more stop on the way, kids. There is one Goodwill that's still open. We have $4 in our bank account, so we roll it. Are you ready? Because I think that it's time. If the thrift shop gods have us in mind. Hello and welcome. We are at our hopefully last stop of the night. This would be Goodwill, my friends. Let's see what's inside. Hello, and welcome back. This thing did not give me a heart attack. The price tag was $4.25 with tax. Turns out that the plug fits, so I think that this is fucking it. The only thing we need is a way to hook it up to my car, but not today. You see, it's already night, the build is done, I just have to have my brain rest. So for now, let's duct tape this shit. Ladies and gentlemen, that is part one. I hope you had a good time, had fun. But if you want to see part two, this is what you do. Donate to my Venmo or Cash App at chux.d. Because, you know, I think we need something to put in the tea. We're going to a place, a very special location that I know. Because remember, this is called the Hot Boxer for something. Yep.